can't.
And analyze the situation. In that bowl, you got a fish, right? Right. And in my stomach, I got an appetite, right? Right. Need I pursue my point any further? Let's make a merger. Your fish, my appetite, right? Right. So long, chum. It's been fun knowing you.
Let's go! It's time for another cartoon!
Help you?
Yeah. How about a menu?
I beg your pardon.
A menu. Menu. M-E-N-N-Y-O-U-U. Menu.
Perhaps you mean our price list,
Yeah. What's your ceiling prices?
Mm-hmm.
today.
Could be. We all have our off days.
Cut off his mic, Crack. And bring me some food. Bring me some French fried soup and a big T-bone steak smothered in pork chop. And let's see what else I have.
$100,000. Women. Motor cars. Women. Yachts. Women. Mansions. Women.
Hey, Jughead! Bring me my food!
Oh, yes, yes, food. Oh, yes, first, certainly. Fix you right up. Yes, we call it blackout borscht. $100,000. Mansion. Yachts. Women.
You never pay a dollar. Now get out for good. And by yump and yemeny, don't come back anymore. You moocher.
Oh, a moocher, am I? Well, moocher buys to you. He's got a nerve, throwing a guy out on an empty stomach. I'll find another boarding house. Uh-oh. Lonesome bachelor wishes to meet refined lady. Object matrimony. Can offer a fine home and lots of good wholesome food. Phone Wally Walrus, asthma, 4343. What a coincidence.
Cool. La 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 la.
Hello?
Is this Wally Walrus?
Yeah, yeah. This is Wally Walrus.
Well, this is Clementine. I saw your ad in the paper.
Ah, that's good. Young lady, are you refined?
Am I refined? I'm 110 octane. Now don't go away. I'll be right over. Goodbye.
What a beautiful name. And by golly, she's coming to see me too. Sweet and dainty, like a fairy, and her voice is so divine. Like a feather in the weather, she's my darling Clementine.
La 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 la, oh my darling Clementine.
Call me Clem.
Pleased to meet you. And my name is Walrus, but you can just call me plain Wally, yeah, sure.
Okay, you cute little Wally.
By golly, she is plenty wonderful. Ah, there you are, my little love bird. No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You are too.
No, I'm not.
I said you are.
No.
Yes, you are.
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm
you
not.
Are. You are.
No.
Yes, you are.
Ah, she loves me. The Woodpecker!
Yeah, and you're Clementine.
Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling, Clementine.
You're going to hear the doggonest explosion you ever heard. do the work of three woodpeckers around here. That's why I eat so much.
High over the rainbow live four good fairies, Wisdom, Beauty, Wealth, and Destiny. They were all very beautiful 20 years ago.
Listen, girls, the bells!
Something must have happened.
Maybe it's a fire. Look, it's down at the castle. Oh, a little girl.
A little princess.
Just what they wanted.
Isn't it wonderful? Oh, girls, I have a magic wish for the little princess. I wish that she...
A very good idea. As the good fairy of wisdom, my wish will bring her knowledge.
And with my magic power, I wish to give her everlasting beauty.
And I shall endow her with riches and great wealth.
But girls, you're forgetting that without me, you can do nothing. I am destiny.
Oh, you and your old destiny.
Always bragging about yourself.
Yes, always bragging about what you are.
A letter for beauty, and one for wealth, and one for wisdom, and one for... Well, of all things.
Well, what do you know? I'm invited to the celebration.
And me, too.
And also I.
You see? That's how important you are.
Yes, they didn't even invite you.
So, they wouldn't invite me. Well, I'll go anyway. I'll crash the gate.
Wisdom and knowledge.
I must
old, but am I smart?
Yeah! So, you wouldn't invite me, Destiny. Well, my wish is that on her 15th birthday, your little princess will prick her finger on a spindle and fall asleep for 100 years. Yeah!
And so that the cursed wish could never come true, the king had all the spinning wheels and spindles destroyed. 15 years later, the little princess had become a beautiful maiden. And one day, while snooping through the castle tower,
come in. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm spinning, dearie. Would you like to try it?
No, I don't wanna.
Oh, it won't hurt you much. Come on and try it.
I don't wanna.
Look, it says in the book, you gotta prick your finger and go to sleep.
But I'm not sleepy. And besides, I don't wanna.
Look, I've been waiting for 15 years, and now you say,
I don't wanna.
I ask you, is that fair?
Oh, well, if you're gonna feel that way about it, here goes. Ouch! Come back in 100 years, folks, and see me wake up.
Revenge! Revenge!
So the princess slept for almost 100 years. One day, the good fairies were cleaning house, and they found the lost letter under the rug.
We found it under the rug!
So you were invited after all.
You've done a terrible wrong. Oh, I'm a bad girl. What'll I do?
Only a lover's kiss will awaken the princess.
I wish that the nearest prince will come to her rescue.
Gosh, what's got into me? I feel foolish. It must be love. Hello. Are you the sleeping beauty? The sleeping beauty? Are you the sleeping beauty? Are you her?
No, I'm not the sleeping beauty. Look.
Gosh. She's beautiful. She's gorgeous. Magnificent. She's pretty good looking, ain't it? What do I do now?
Kiss her, you dope.
Who, me? Oh, I'm too bashful. I ain't never kissed a girl. I ain't never indulged in osculation.
Look, it says in the book you gotta kiss her and you gotta kiss her.
What's going on here? Whoa!
Hello.
lived happily ever, 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 until they got married.
Birds and beasts were there. The big baboon by the light of the moon was combing his auburn hair.
The monkey, he got drunk and climbed the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees. Then what became of the monk, the monk, the monk, the monk, the monk, the monk? Well, who cares?
Get out of here!
Listen, buddy, if you want to see this show, you gotta wake, see?
Okay, okay.
Well, what a dead elephant.
That's funny. All done, big boy.
Now, my friend, when I get through with you, any similarity between you and a woodpecker will be purely coincidental.
Thank you.
Breeze. Flash, Mrs. Panda of the Giant Pandas was presented with a bundle of joy early this morning. It's a baby boy. Be back in a flash with more trash.
A baby at the Pandas. Let's go see it. A baby at the Pandas. Let's go see it. Mama! Mama!
So what? What's that? A baby panda? My, my.
It's the only baby panda in the world.
Hold it for a steal.
What's his name?
They ain't named him yet. He ain't got no name.
Let's name him Elmer.
Donald.
Jack. Jim.
Joe.
Bill.
Butch.
How about Elmer?
Call him Wilbur. Yes, sir. Wilbur's the name.
Quiet. I'm going to call him Andy. Andy Panda.
Andy Panda, that's a good name.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Andy Panda. Yes, that sounds great.
That's a swell name.
I still insist that Wilbur is a pretty name. Hiya, fellas. Am I late?
It's not a skunk.
Flash, Andy Panda is now 6 months old and has grown to be quite a problem child.
I still think Andy ought to be called Wilbur.
Andy, come with Papa and we go for a nice long walk in the woods.
Why?
So you can get acquainted with Mother Nature.
Where does Mother Nature live?
She lives in this great big forest.
In a house?
No, not in a house.
In a tree?
No, not in a tree.
Oh, playboy, huh?
In a cave?
No, she has no place to live. What's the matter now? What are you crying for?
Because Mother Nature ain't got no places to live.
She lives every place.
Like your relatives, Daddy?
Watch out, Andy. Get back in the forest.
Waddy, are you screwy?
Yes, no, I'm not screwy. But don't you ever dare step out of this forest.
Why?
Because if you get out into the open, the panda hunters will capture you and put you in the newsreel.
What's a newsreel, Waddy?
Never mind. But just don't you ever dare step out of this forest.
I'm gonna be in a newsreel.
Andy, come back. Oh, Andy, come back. Yeah, for goodness sake. Oh, Andy, the panda hunters will get you now.
I'm gonna be in a newsreel.
Clear all wires. The panda hunters are here. They're after Andy. Go to the rescue.
Come on. They got Wilbur. I mean, they've got Andy.
Get going, Pete. Get going, Yakka.
Unquote. It's time for another cartoon.
Get nosy, Bob.
Hello, Mayor.
Yes, this is the Mayor.
You've got to do something about these rats.
Yeah, you got to do something about these rats.
Well, call the health department. No, I'm the Mayor, not a rat catcher.
Rats are everywhere.
Don't bother me with details. I'm a busy man.
I'm a taxpayer and I want action.
Mayor, get rid of these rats. Rats?
Who's a rat? Well, catch them yourself. No way. You bet. Get me out of here.
My house is full of rats.
Call the fire department. Call the health department. Call anybody, but stop calling me. Rats! The town's full of rats, and what can I do about it?
Listen, mister, what you need is a Pied Piper.
Yeah, that's it. A Pied Pot! Woo, 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 woo! Who said that?
I did. Relax, Professor. I'm the Pied Piper.
Can you get rid of rats?
For a small financial reimbursement, I'll run every rat out of this town.
That's a deal, my friend. That's a deal.
Hey, look, fellas. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Jackson, that guy's from Basin Street.
Nice week, my boy, nice week. And here's your reward. I'm a busy man. Good day, Square.
Peanuts. That's humiliating. I won't wait for peanuts. You chiseler. You cheap crook. You deadbeat. You. Who's got a dictionary? To me every time. Well, there's no alternative. Here goes the kids.
Love came but once to me. All others fled. A dream of love. Real into my head.
Everybody's gone. Nobody loves me. I'm all alone.
Oh, no, you ain't. You still got us rats.
Andy, can't you see I'm busy?
Guess who?
Full of holes, just like you put on my roof.
Going to pull that old gag on me, are you, son? Do you know what I did to the last guy that tried that? Why, I tore him limb from limb!
Thank you.
Well, what do you know. A pirate suit. What's the matter with the zip in the zipper? Come on, open up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, this would be a pretty good time for a Woody Woodpecker cartoon. Guess who?
Thank you. Don't go away. I'll be back soon with another cartoon.
All summer long, the little ants work and work, storing food for winter, while the grasshopper fiddled his time away. When winter came, the ants had plenty of food. The grasshopper was cold and hungry. That's a lot of baloney. Just look at them. Work, work, work. They never have any fun. Hey, you're not an ant. You're a grasshopper.
Yep, that's right. But the ants taught me a lesson. Right.
Work! Just the thought of work tires me out. Boy, am I hungry. Would one of you step in the lobby and get me a candy bar?
Ain't my old friend Red Riding Hood in person. And what, might I ask, have you got in the basket?
I've got a basket of food for my grandma, I bet you.
You don't say. Mind if I have a look?
Yeah, have one.
Thank you. This is the home of Wally Walrus, owner and manager of a quiet and respectable rooming house. As we look in on this reputable old fuddy-duddy, we find him enjoying his weekly bath, while upstairs, a slap-happy tenant is enjoying a game of, well, of all things, indoor golf.
I suppose I should overlook this little incident.
But I'm not going to!
Now, one more peep out of you and... Read the rules.
What a choice. I can't do this. I can't do that. I can't do nothing. Ah, boy. Well, there's no rule against me taking a bath.
Thank you.
another cartoon.
Oh! Hold it right there.
I thought you said you only had 4 shots.
So I lied a little bit. Now get back to those dishes.
Kitchen, spick and span, every little candy man is busy making
action. A pinch of salt, a little spice. Stir this mixture once or twice. And cook until it's done to a perfection. Then it's poured out in a mold, filled with nuts as it grows cold. It's wrapped in cellophane for your protection. Luscious flavored honey juice, candy sticks of rainbow hues are ready now, so make your own selection. Peppermints in colors gay, red and green and white. English toffee, oh I say, it's jolly good, all right. Lollipop, lemon drop, bon bon, bittersweet. Even Scotty Butterscotch will offer you a treat.
Our shoemaker worked at his bench all day, trying to make his shoe shop pay. But business was bad, and he had the blues. As he worked on his last pair of shoes, his money was gone, the cupboard was bare, with just $1 for him to share. For this poor little, sweet little gray-haired spouse, who lived with him in his tumble-down house.
It's very simple.
Ein einiger Worte in die Wirt. Okay, it's a double A, kiddo.
When the old couple arose at dawn, the elves heard them coming and quickly were gone. They looked in amazement and rubbed their eyes to see all the shoes was quite a surprise. No shop in the country had such lovely shoes. Customers flocked there when they heard the news. The queen of the kingdom bought 12 dozen pair, and by that evening the shelves were bare. Each night thereafter the elves did return, until the old cobbler had money to burn. In silks and in satins his wife was arrayed, so they both decided the elf should be paid.
Surprise!
Chicken or guinea hen.
Oh, hello there. I'm from U.S. of A. Woody Woodpecker's the name.
Nice place you got here. Oh, man, I tell you, I've been traveling for weeks, and it sure is nice to see a friendly face. Boy, I'm hungry. What are you having for dinner?
You, with relish.
Uh-oh. This guy wants to eat me.
Now I'm mad. I'll chop the tree down. I'm going to have woodpecker stew for dinner. When he gets to the center of my crosshair sight, I'll let him have it. Uh-oh, here he comes. How did he do that? I'll get him this time. Hold still, you dumb woodpecker. Meat on the table. Watch him fall for the old coconuts in the bag trick.
What you gonna do, Dudley?
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. You go stand there where X marks the spot.
I don't see any X.
Oh? Here, hold this rope. What a dumb woodpecker. Now you go over there.
Okie dokie. Right here?
Yes.
Peep show. 25 charming beauties. They shimmy and they shake. Action and thrills. Very interesting.
Here's my dinner. To cook a bird, you must first remove the feathers.
Oh, ouch! Oh, oh, help! Oh, cut that out! Oh, 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 help! Oh, no! Ouch! Oh, no, no, ouch! Oh, 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 no! Help!
That's a lot of feathers. That bird must be all plucked by now. Ow! That's Schmaltz.
Simmer down, Sam. Let's make a deal. Suppose I cook you a chicken dinner.
Oh, boy. Could you do that?
Just leave it to me.
I can hardly wait.
I almost believe it myself. I'll get the wine.
Yum, yum. It's a coconut!